Hi, I'm Josh Stamper, Irrigation Extension Specialist for the University of Minnesota. Today we're out here at the Herman Rauschult Farm and we're conducting a series of uniformity tests for our irrigation system to determine if all of our nozzles are functioning effectively and if we need to replace some nozzles. Using this series of catch cans, we can actually go in and set our irrigation system to apply a certain amount of water and then be able to come back in, collect all of that water, and determine if what we think we're applying is actually what's landing on the soil surface. Irrigation uniformity testing kits are available through your local Soil Water Conservation District office for checkout, and the Soil Water Conservation District can also supply you with needed technical support to conduct the uniformity testing. So after our lateral or our pivot passes over our collection cans, we'll then turn around and come back and collect the volumes of water that fell in each can, and then we'll conduct an analysis to determine the level of uniformity and then also set thresholds for if there are nozzles that we need to replace. So after our irrigation pivot passes over top of our catch cans, we'll then come back and collect the irrigation water that was applied, pour it into a volumetric cylinder, and then measure that, and then enter that data directly into our uniformity testing software. So after we've entered our data, we can then plug it into our irrigation uniformity testing software. And what we observed at the Rauschult farm today was that our coefficient uniformity was 82%. And that is what's normally considered an acceptable range. But when we go down here and we look at our averages and our deviation across the length of the lateral, we see that we've got a couple nozzles that are really out of line with what we would consider the norm. So I think if we go in and fix a couple of these nozzles, we'll really improve our uniformity, and hopefully that increase in uniformity will reflect in more consistent yields across the length of this lateral.